Hello guys, my name is Ajay Singh and I am speaking from Siva Learning. So guys, we are as an organization, we used to help the students in their counseling, like NEET counseling, JE counseling, MBA and all other. We used to help the student, and I have one website also related with that, like www.sivalearning.in. You can visit the website especially for NEET counseling and JEE counseling. Yeah guys, now you can see from here the list of college fees structure and their NEET cutoff. See, there are 400 plus cutoff, and the Baseswara Medical College, and then you have SN Medical College and HSK Hospital. Fees is 6,32,000 and this cutoff is 350. And then you have Dr. B.R. Ambedkar Medical College. Fees is 6,32,000 approx and this cutoff is 350 plus. 350, here is cutoff is given. And then you have 400 cutoff Mahadeva Pa Rampure Medical College. Fees is 6,32,000. And then 420 cutoff JJM Medical College, location Devanagari. Fees is 6,32,000. And then you have MS Ramaiya, the best college of Bengaluru after Manipal. Fees is 6,32,000 and that cutoff is 450 plus. And for this 430 is your cutoff, and SS Institute of Medical Science and Research Center. Fees is 6,32,000. Here the 450 plus is your cutoff Father Mueller Medical College. This is the good college, Mangalore. Fees is 6,32,000. SDM Medical College Science and Hospital. Fees is 6,32,000 and 350 is your cutoff. And Karnataka low fees MBBS college, 380 plus cutoff BGS Global Institute of Science and Medical Science. And then 350 is your cutoff the Sri Devi Institute of Medical Science and Research. Fees is 6,32,000. And then is your 300 plus cutoff for the MVJ Medical College. It is in Bangalore. Fees is 6,32,000. And then 450 is your cutoff, 450 plus is your cutoff Nayodhya Medical College. This is the good college, Raichur, location is Raichur. And then Raja Rajeshwari Medical College and Hospital, Bangalore. The fees is 6,32,000, 380 is your cutoff. And then you have the AJ Institute of Medical Science and Research, location Mangalore. Fees is 6,32,000 and 380 plus cutoff. And here you can say Vadehi Institute of Medical Science and Research Center. Fees is 6,32,000 and 390 plus is your cutoff. And then Saptagiri Institute of Medical Science and Research Center, location Bangalore. Fees is 6,32,500 and 400 cutoff. Here is your also 400 is your cutoff, and the college name is Srinivasan Institute of Medical Science Center, location Srinivasanagar. Fees is 6,32,000. And then you have ST Jones Medical College, location Bangalore. Fees is 5,70,000, 5,70,080 rupees, 400 plus cutoff is there. So fees is low, it means high cutoff. AL Amini Medical College, 6,32,000, 400 plus cutoff, location Bijapur. And then you have Shubhaya Institute of Medical Science, location Shimoga. Fees is 6,32,400 cutoff. And then you have 400 cutoff for the Oxford Medical College Hospital Research Center, location Bangalore. Fees is 6,32,000. And then you have Kanachur Institute of Medical Science, Mangalore. Fees is 6,32,450 cutoff. And then you have Khanjabanda Nawaz Institute of Medical Sciences, 6,32,000 cutoff, 390 cutoff. And then you have 400 plus cutoff East Point Medical College. Fees is 6,32,000, location Bangalore.
Sling.
So NEET counseling, you will get all the colleges, private, government, with the NEET score, with the lowest cutoff, highest cutoff. So everything you will get on that website. Even one YouTube channel also is there, like Siva Learning. So from last 15 days, I used to get like lots of calls. I think every day is 15 to 20 calls, and the students used to ask, sir, how to do NEET counseling, what are the state quota reservation, and how many state quota percentage, and all over India quota is there. So these type of questions used to ask, and someone used to ask, sir, what are the lowest budget for the MBBS, which college I can join in lowest fees. And many used to ask, sir, I got 250 marks, 180 marks, 280 marks, 450 marks. So these are the things in which students and parents both are facing. I think everyone is facing, whose students are studying and who studied in LN or Career Point or Bansal or Narayana. So student got, someone got low marks, someone got high marks. So everyone is like dreaming which college they can get. So I made one video also in that I searched across India, and it took 4 to 5 days. I took 185 institute across India, which are deemed university. And in that I took all the data, like what are the fees, what are the cutoff, everything is there. So I request you go through that video, and this video I am also making in that I will tell you like why you should join medical institutes in South India. See, if you want to join in North India, like Rajasthan, Uttar Pradesh, Haryana, Punjab, so these places have very high fee structure. If you are looking in Rajasthan, then you will not get any college under 60 lakh. All colleges will go above 80, 70, 90 lakh. But if you will take in South India, like Bangalore, Chennai, and other state of Karnataka, in that case you will get easily, means you will get easily lots of colleges in Bangalore, where the fees structure are very low. Like Ramaiya fees structure only 4 lakh, Manipal have fees structure only it's only 8 lakh rupees per annum. And if you are looking in Chennai, like SRM having fees is approx 1 crore for 5 years. So these are the things. So the students who got above 500 marks, 550 marks, so I am requesting all those students, you try for government and try to get the government seat. But if you have the sufficient money, if you are not going to get any government MBBS seat, then I request you to join some high-ranking deemed university like Manipal, like KMC. Ramaiya is also very good. So this type of institute you can join if you have money. Ramaiya is very low fees, even Manipal is very low fees. And in other aspects you are going to see, then Ramachandra is very good in Chennai. And many others are there. And if you are looking in Maharashtra, like lots of institutes are there, like DY Patil. Their fees structure is also not too much high, it's only 60 lakh. So as my opinion, you should try in South India, even Maharashtra is also, because like Maharashtra, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu and Karnataka, these four states have large number of medical colleges, large number. So I am request all those students who are from Uttar Pradesh, who are from Bihar, who are from Odisha, Manipur,
other state people, please try in South India. And I'm 100% sure you will get the college. But fees is matter. Like if you don't have money, then you should try especially in Bengaluru side. Because Bengaluru side, lot of MBBS colleges are there which are affiliated with Jawaharlal Nehru Institute of Medical Science and Research. So their fees structure is I think only 6 to 7 lakh. So try in Bengaluru side, you will get sure you will get in cheap and best price. Even their cutoff is also not that much high. Its cutoff is approx I think 250-300 marks. So don't lose your four. If you are repeater, like if you are first year, if you attempt first time, then you have chance, then you can go to repeat. But those who have repeated already, so they don't have the time. So they should take the like somewhere. Even if you not get the MBBS, then you should go for like BMS, BHMS. Because Ayurveda is also a scope is there. It doesn't mean that if you will take the MBBS, then only you will get the success. But every students have their own career and own dream that yeah, I will do MBBS only. I will write MBBS before my name. So everyone have their own hope. So let's see. I will go to my laptop and I will show the data. Or you can directly visit my website www.shivalearning.in. There are all private colleges, all government colleges, all fees structure, everything is there. I hope you will get benefit from there. And don't worry, let the result come. Do the counseling. My one suggestion is for you all that try to get the college in first and second round. Because if you are waiting for mop-up round, then luck should be there. Okay. So a good wish to you all. I hope you all get good colleges. If you have any problem like which college you should join, and I have this marks and that marks, because daily they used to ask to me. So no problem, you all can call me, you all can message me, no problem. And I will reply on the same time, okay?